This 51-year-old man is accused of punching two children in the head at a store. Lodi police believe 51-year-old Jeff Hardcastle may have been under the influence when they say he punched an 11-year-old and a 5-year-old at a Target, then ran out of the store. Officers found him behind an electrical box outside that Target. They say the attack was completely unprovoked. Hardcastle is currently at the San Joaquin County Jail. Both children are expected to recover. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.